Guys, today we're back with the gaming game, and today we're gonna be playing some Call of Duty. So yeah, let's get started. I think today we're gonna change it up a bit and stop playing the mode we usually do, which is multiplayer, and play the zombies mode. So let's see. Put the brightness like that. So we're going to be playing the zombies mode today. And yeah. So let's see, I'm thinking that we're going to do the town map. Let's start now. So right now I've just got my pistol, which is pretty bad, but right now I only need to use my knife. So that shouldn't be too bad. But actually, I can afford this gun, so I'm going to go ahead and buy it. Look for some zombies. Build this barrier here. I don't die on the fire. Oh no, no one's took me out. Right. on 3 now. And we'll open this mystery box. Sorry about that, guys. My cats were running around. That's gonna kill all the zombies because it was a nuke.
They're going on round 4.
What's this gonna give me? Alright, so that means that I can run for longer now. I'm pretty sure that's gonna last for forever. So that's a really good thing to have. Oh, and it gives me more speed, which is also good. Zombies are on fire. I really need power. That is a mad zombie. So now we are on round 5.
Hands back here.
Alright guys, let's see what this does. Oh no, I'm gone. I was already burning and a zombie hit me. I was just trying to see what that thing would do. I had a lot of money and I was just going to buy it, but I didn't get money. That has been a pretty long round for what I can record on my channel, which is about 10 minutes. So that's about just going to wrap it up for today's video, guys. That was the Gaming 8. I hope you enjoyed. And please leave a like, subscribe, comment on the video, and watch more. Bye, guys.